And to Cuba now. Cuba saw a day of action on Sunday to strengthen its ability to cope with extreme events like earthquakes, tsunamis, and hurricanes. The campaign included clearing drainage systems, trimming trees, and measures to reduce the spread of bacterial diseases. Thousands of ordinary citizens took part alongside members of the Cuban Armed Forces. The activities were coordinated by mass organizations like the Committees for the Defense of the Revolution.